Are these enemies? Oh! Oh, my ebony dagger broke. Alright, so at least now I have access to my wagon freely. Except... with my weapons. Oh. Okay, I got an Elven Wakizashi. 2 to 11 damage. Elven Daikatana, 4 to 22 damage. It's two-hander though, right? Steel mode. Wow, this is no good for me. Didn't I have like a dwarven dagger or something? Knight just died. These guys are just gonna have to fight without me. Look at all this equipment. I'll just loot the fallen then. I'll always use some more arrows. Ah. Dwarven longsword. Here. Yeah, I'm gonna save. I just don't want this thing to... I don't know if this thing's gonna go after the good aligned people as well. I said though. Let's use this, actually. It said it got recharged. A wraith. That's a friendly wraith. Potion recipe. Ow. Did the wraith die? Oh, it's still... Haha. Nice. It doesn't look like it's attacking the good aligned ones. Oh my god. Potion of Heal True, Pine Branch, Red Berries, Unicorn Horn, and Elixir Vitae. Friend, I take it? You're just guarding this area. Whoa! Mithril Warhammer? Nice! That does 6 to 21 damage. Now if I can only find a Mithril Dagger... I don't even know if that's as good as, I don't know if Mithril is as good or better than Ebony. Potion of Resist Fire. Amber, Red Flowers, Cactus, Fairy, Dragon Scales, and Ichor. Elven Katana. Oh, the humanity. Oh my god, there's so many. Make sure I do this right. Put my gold in there. My gold now is 11,811. Good. Ow. Whoops. Kill them! Wow. I think the battle's over. Dwarven dagger. Get rich over here. Elven short bow. Can't believe that one at Mithril. Wow. Mithril Warhammer. Potion of Teleport. Elven Warhammer. Elven Broadsword. Silver Flail. Dead can't use this, but I can. Still Greaves. I have Dwarven Greaves. Dead people, my god. Serves him right for using a leather shield. Who the hell would use a shield made out of leather? Silver Wakizashi. Trying to be thorough, but I'm probably gonna miss some of this stuff. That's how I get back to it. Elven boots, like I just found. Still finding stuff. Oh, not that one. Never know if I'm gonna find a mithril dagger, a mithril sword or something. Must be just a very low chance of being able to find mithril anything at this point. Yeah, I got these guys. So I didn't think I got some in the middle here. Is my wraith gone? Looks like my wraith left. I've probably looted them all. Maybe. What's a new one? Wait. This shock, red berries, ichor, and lodestone. Oh my God, we just got 10,000 right now. Hopefully it went in here like it's supposed to. $31,000, wow. Guys almost made it into the city. That would have been bad juju. Alright, what time is it? It's only 8:22 a.m. Sweet. Oh no, not that one. Alright, we gotta get our... We gotta return to Aubk-i, and we gotta get our thing fixed. The vintage smith over here. Sounds like a good idea. Southeast. Wonder what shop this is then. Yeah, this one. Superior used merchandise. Inferior for my needs, though. I need a smithy. Fix my dagger. Where's the door? Oh. Open at 9 a.m. Okay. I like this version of the song. Repair! Repair that. My buckler's broken too? Pair them both. Yes. Thank you very much. Well, now I can sell things to you as well. Oh, I want to save something, right? Let me save that. Elven Tanto. Oh, Dwarven does more damage. Look at that. Dwarven's better than Elven. Okay. 3 to 10. There's the Mithril Warhammer. Wow, that was a few thousand. Dwarven Saber, 5 to 14. Damage. Just comparing the damage and stuff. Elven shortbow. So I left this on the wagon, right? Yeah. So the Elven shortbow is 5 to 17 damage. Steel longbow, featherweight, 4 to 18. So technically I can do one more damage. This is still in a new condition. Alright. So I guess I'll sell this bow as well. I'm obviously in great need. Awesome. Alright, let's go visit Aubk-i. North of here, though. That being north. Yeah. Wow. Look at these. I don't remember that being like that, excuse me. Quite alarming. It's wet in here. Aubk-i. I confess I doubted I would ever see you again. Your news that Nolfaga is still among the living does my heart much good. Here is your mace. Oh. Your magical mace. Thank you, milady. Persephone, I do not even know how to broach this subject. I need you to promise me on your ancestors' honor that you will do what you can to help me, and never breath of what I say or what you see to anyone else anywhere. Will you so swear? Yes. I will trust you then, Persephone. The matter concerns my mother-in-law, the Dowager Queen of Daggerfall and widow of Lysandus Minisera. As mistress of the household finances, I have noticed that she has been paying for the upkeep of a fortress called Castle Necromogan. Oh, cool name. Complete with a large platoon of soldiers. A short while ago, she disappeared with a wrapped parcel of papers and came back days later with empty hands. She has recently left again with another parcel of letters, and my spies have verified that she has gone to Castle Necromogan. You will have to trust that my suspicion of her activities is justifiable, for I am not in a position to offer proof. What I need for you to do is go to Castle Necromogan and find that parcel of letters or any other information about her activities there. Good luck. Okay. Okay, it's another main quest thing. The NR means no... It means it doesn't expire. I forget what the R means. No... run out? Something like that. Queen Aubk-i wants me to follow her mother-in-law, the Dowager Queen of Daggerfall, to her fortress, Castle Necromogan, to see what becomes of the parcels of paper old Minasera has been bringing there. I have to present Aubk-i with the letters. She has promised me more information in return for this. Okay. Information... about who? King Lysandus? Yeah, why not access the... No. Actually, never mind then. I can just identify this right here. This mace. We know what this other stuff does. Steel Mace of Life Stealing. 1 to 12 points of damage. Vampiric effect when strikes. Too bad I stink with blunt weapons. Alright, so we've got another main quest to do. There's a tavern to the east. Probably this building, I think. The Feather and Goat. Hello, proprietor. Proprietor of this place. Where is the proprietor? Hello? I require a room. I'll take it. Oh! That goes out. Did not mean to do that. This room is too tiny. That's better. And I had a desk with the magnifying glass so I can check out my writings. Oh. Cool. I like it. Reminds me of somewhere in Skyrim, actually. Very good. Alright. So we are ready for our next adventure. I'm waiting for that to expire out. So other than this, I mean, I could try to find... That I couldn't find. I could try to find the summon wild beast, summon Atronach, summon monster, summon Daedra stuff. Or I could just continue on to Minasera's letters. I don't know. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.